Hello guys, this is your girl KG and welcome to Gossip Hotspot, bringing you the latest gossip news in Mzansi.
South African icon, the legendary actor Menzi Ngubane has passed away. South Africa has truly lost an amazing acting talent. This is truly heartbreaking. Our deepest condolences to the Ngubane family and all of friends and industry colleagues. He was born on the 4th of September 1964 in Ladysmith, KwaZulu-Natal. He died at the age of 56 years old. If you grew up watching the popular TV soap Generations, then you will definitely remember Menzi Ngubane. The veteran actor starred as Busisa Dlomo, a popular villain, both loved and hated by many for 11 years between 2003 and 2014. South Africa await official comment from the Ngubane family, even though it seems the news has been confirmed by them, as the following post has shared on Ngubane's personal Instagram account. May his soul rest in peace. Here are the few things you should know about Menzi Ngubane. Menzi Ngubane was born in Ladysmith in KwaZulu-Natal, which was previously known as the Kingdom of Zululand. The actor has been in the acting industry for 33 years. The talented man began his career in 1987. He was only 23 years old on the network show known as Kwakhala Nyonini. By the second season, the actor has increased to fame due to the popularity of his fantastic acting skills. Over time, the actor has anticipated several parts of the popular South African TV shows. The actor has joined Generation in 2003. He was playing a famous role of Sibusiso Dlomo, and he played the role for almost 11 years. He stole many hearts of South Africans during that time. This role made him a star. However, in 2014, he decided to leave the show. The extraordinary television personality later joined Isibaya. He was one of the cast members and was playing a taxi firm supervisor with a very questionable past. His role has made him one of the most idolized Isibaya actors. In addition, this gifted man has made appearances in other films and television shows. He has appeared in How to Steal 2 Million. The actor also appeared in 2004 movie Country of My Skull. Other shows include Yizo Yizo, Ashes to Ashes, Gold Diggers, and Heist since 2015. Ngubane was hospitalized almost 3 weeks and was then put on dialysis from 2010 to 2015 while on kidney transplant waiting list. The actor, who has spoken openly about his journey, did eventually receive a transplant. The actor first married Lerato Sidibe, however, the two separated in 2015. Then, the expat actor married his ex Sikelo in Kagiso on the West Rand. The traditional wedding of Sikelelo and Menzi was nothing but wonderful. The decor, the attire, and the events of the wedding were admirable. Menzi had worn ibeshu, which is a traditional Zulu garment, including of cowhide. More exciting was his entrance. He is the father of two daughters. His firstborn is Sia, who is now 22 years old, and then lastborn Zianda, who is 11 years. The father of two really loves his daughters very much. Ngubane recently posted a photo with his daughter on Instagram. The photo was taken on graduation day. Ngubane started a mentorship program called 12 Auspicious Gentlemen with Menzi Ngubane. The program is focused on the active mentoring of young boys, as well as addressing the influence caused by social ills, which are present in many communities. Through the program, Ngubane hopes to encourage young men to follow a healthy lifestyle. Thank you for watching. Please remember to subscribe, like, and comment below. I'll see you soon. Bye.